And a third person has died after a house fire in the Chickasaw neighborhood that killed a child and an adult early on Monday morning. The coroner's office said a 65-year-old man died last night at UofL Hospital from smoke inhalation. Earlier this week, it was announced a 7-year-old boy and another 65-year-old man had died at that home on Cecil Avenue. The family moved here from Congo. Investigators say the fire started in the living room and a space heater was likely involved.